It's just a race bait on the salmon flow. Then I buried the magnetic antenna with a galvanized wire north-south. Then to consider the result is really amazing. The stem is getting very large and taller than usual. And this is another batch of the vegetables and the rice bud. It was same methods to the beeswax antenna with galvanized wire buried in the rice bud and just in the middle of here. And I transplanted it 2 days ago, and it seems like the growth rate is increasing.